feet directly in front of the station along what is known as the velocity vector, or V-bar, the direction of travel for both vehicles. Endeavour and the International Space Station sailing within 620 feet of each other at an altitude of 214 statute miles just off the northwest coast of Africa.